Festoon arose in the morning, and mounted by the break o' day, and he has joined our Scottish lads as they were marching out the way. Now farewell, father, and farewell, mother, and fare ye weel, my sisters three, and fare ye weel, my Elstone, for thee again I'll never see. So there awa' to Bothwell Hill, and waily they rade bonnily. When the Duke o' Monmouth saw them come, he went to view their company. "You're welcome, lads," the Monmouth said, "you're welcome, brave Scots lads, to me. And say, are ye brave Elstone, the foremost o' your company? But yield your weapons in and a', oh, yield your weapons, lads, to me. For gin ye'll yield your weapons up, ye's game to your country. Oh, out then, spak a Lennox lad, and waily he's back bonnily. I winna yield my weapons up to your name, and that I see. As ere ye saw the rain doon fa', or yet the arrow frae the bow, say our Scottish lads fell even doon, and they lay slain on every knowe. Oh, hold your hand, the Monmouth cried, gie quarters to yon men for me. But wicked Claver swore an oath, his cornet's death revenged should be. Oh, hold your hand, then, Monmouth cried, if anything ye'll do for me. Hold up your hand, ye cursed Graeme, else a rebel to our king ye'll be. Then wicked Clavers turned about, aye, what an angry man was he, and he has lifted up his hat and cried, God bless his majesty. Then he's awa' to London town, any so fast as he can dree. False witness he has wi' him ta'en, and ta'en Monmouth's head frae his body. Alang the brae beyond the brig, many brave men lies cold and still. But lang we'll mind and sair we'll row the bloody battle o' Bothwell Hill.